Ja, vi klarar det.
Så nu kan det någon börja.
Kalle Rovanperä.
Nu är det lite om det är lite på vägen in i när.
Åh,
nej!
Stage here, his new record, 31 meters on the jump for Kalle Rovanperä.
Tiden 5:28.0, 5:28.0. Han är 1,1 sekund snabbare än Evenemens vinnande tiden.
Vi ser att någon ska ta pirattaxi.
Och kolla vilket ställ. Kalle.
Ska ta pirattaxi någon gång så kommer Rovanperä köra den bilen. Se da! Vi får, ska vi se om han klarer å misse på ljuset! Eller om han kjører rett frem sånn som Evans.
Da, da. Han idar også, han idar også! Kolla, det håller på å ta med seg hele målburen. Ja. 6-12,4! 6-12,4 snabbast!
21 years! It's 21 years since his father did the same. And his third win in his career. This game here in Sweden. We have to have a few words for you as well. You know, 21 years ago, another guy named Rovanperä stand on that podium. And you were probably so big that this. How proud are you now?
Of course, it's a really nice moment. To win the same rally my father did also in 21 years ago, so it's always nice, and I was waiting for this.
How proud are you of this gang?
Really proud. I think it was really nice to see after a month we had a difficult start for me, and then everybody was working really hard. I have to say big thank you to the team. We did a great job with the car, and I was really, really happy to drive the whole weekend. And me and Jonne, I think, both enjoyed the whole weekend.
Yesterday, when we see you on TV,